Talking with Miss Sharon Marley, another of the beautiful Marley children. How you doing, sister lady?
I'm fine, thank you.
Thank you for joining us, although I had to drag you over here.
We're having so much fun out there.
Yeah, yeah, it's a wonderful night, isn't it?
Yes, it makes me kind of reflective, you know. It's a mixture still of happiness and sadness. If not for any other reason, maybe when I get home, I'll be nervous and I'll get upset and I'll cry. But for now, everybody's jovial and things, so I guess I'll just be jovial and happy like everybody else.
Yes. What's happening with you and your music? I understand Sidella's about to, she's taking over Tuff Gong.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing with your time now?
Oh, there's no time. I have no time. Because I'm basically responsible for our group, you know, Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers. So
Okay. That
leave me with a lot of responsibilities, a lot of catching up to do, you know, because we're always on the road, so there's always a lot to do when we get home as far as paperwork and stuff, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what's taking up my time.
The last album was absolutely wonderful, you
yes,
know.
Yes, we were nominated for the Grammy for that.
Yeah, it's coming up, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I wish you a lot of luck.
Thank you.
You'll probably get it if they do the right thing.
Well, just to know that it's appreciated still is good. We don't even, you know, the Grammy thing is not major, but when we perform,
uh-huh,
and to the feedback and people like you come up to me and say, well, that song is happening, that's great.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
So what's the Melody Makers up to now? I mean, what are they going to be doing soon?
Okay, well, we're basically cooling out right now. We just got back from our South America tour, and we're signing up with Elektra Records, so that's going to be like a transition for us. So Ziggy's busy he's building a new studio in the same old studio which Bob had at Tuff Gong. What he's doing, he's like bringing in updated equipment and stuff, and that's going to be ZNS for Ziggy and Steve.
Oh, nice.
So we're waiting on that, and then we're going to go in and do the first album for Elektra in about March.
Oh, that's wonderful. Yeah. So are you going to be looking for new talent to come in into the studio there?
Well, I think it's going to be more like a family thing. Uh-huh. You know, I think he wants to keep it that way because, you know, sometimes you get, you know, outsiders, they come in and they don't respect your property as much, you know. Plus, it's inside of the museum. The building is now the museum. So the trafficking, you know, I think it's going to really be
much,
tight,
huh? Yeah.
It's going to be for family, basically.
So how about some of your other brothers and sisters like Julian and, mm-hmm. and Damien? Mm-hmm. Are they all performing now and planning to do, are they doing their own records and stuff?
Oh, yeah. They're all just blossoming. They're all just flourishing. They're all just growing up so quick.
I haven't seen Damien since he was 2 years old.
He's a big man.
DJ and stuff.
They're just coming out. It's just bursting out of them.
Wonderful.
I'm just standing and watching everybody getting big, and I'm like, I guess I'm getting smaller.
So what is this? We got to wrap this up. They're telling us the time is just about done. So I want to thank you a lot for joining CACE International.
Hey, thank you for being here.
Yes, my darling. It's so good to see you. You're so cute. Okay. Thank
bye
you.
Guys.
Bye-bye.
Gun to his right, his horse well saddled, and just the right height. Make sure you horse you well, you slip your will slide. All freedom fighters, keep your heads up high. Ethiopia, the land of Rastafari. God needs no pay, and we don't know why.
Everyone wants to be the cowboy. Living life the wild, wild west style. Everyone wants to be the outlaw. Everyone's tough and no one is gonna back down. Everyone's tough and no one is gonna back down. Sandu Khan said him tough and no one is gonna back down. Jesse James said him rough and no one is gonna back down.